Kaleeswara Temple is located at the confluence of River Pravara and Godavari at village Tok near Nevasa, Maharashtra. This temple is dedicated to Lord Shiv. The Siddheshwara Temple of Tok was built in 1767 during the Peshwa period. The temple has style of Himadpanti architecture with beautifully carved walls portraying various historical themes from Mahabharata, Ramayana and various pictures of god and goddesses. The Shivlingam present here was first installed by Lord Ram, Ma Sita and Lakshmanji during the exile moved into the forest of Dandakaranya. They lived in a hermitage near banks of Godavari at Panchvati from where Dandakaranya starts. We all know how Ma Sita urged Lord Ram to get her the beautiful golden deer, which actually was demon Marij, forcefully sent by Ravan. Marij ran away from Panchvati and was killed by Lord Ram with an arrow at this place called Tok. This village is named Tok as arrowhead is called Tok in Devanagari. After killing Marij, Lord Ram worshipped Lord Shiv here, and the Siddheshwar temple was established nearly 5000 years ago.